So, picking out a college, I decided to go for a challenge, and I found out that Duquesne University was one of the top-rated athletic training degrees, so I decided to challenge myself. And, I really love the city. So it is a 4-year bachelor's degree in science, but it's in athletic training. So I had the whole gamut of courses, physics, chemistry, kinesiology, and then cadaver anatomy. So it's an extensive course with a lot of internships and on-hands experience kind of in the high school and the college environments. Yeah, the degree, the program definitely helped me kind of diving board into my career. Again, having to pass a board of certification, they keyed me right up into that. Basically, I was ready to go from day one. So it, I'd rate that out of a 10. It's a 10, the degree program. So they were very good with the hands-on and really getting you in there. I had a high school rotation, a college rotation, a clinic rotation. So basically, and they had the option for a professional sports teams rotation. So they basically covered it all, and I was very glad that I went to a challenging school.